And hello everyone, this is Angel Terri here with some more Wizardry 8. When we last left off, we had finished the life section and we put the Astral Dominae in there. So now we're here on the knowledge section, and there is a person here.
Those who claim to be wise know when to bow down before superior force. Pay my entrance fee or I shall crush you all. The fee is, minimal.
Alright, now who is this guy here? Let's see. Dun, 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 dun. Follow the rift until you find a trini who demands a fee. You can either pay it, you ought to have enough money now, and it should be fairly easy to do, or fight Pee-wee around the corner, who is a level 30 golem. Nah, what the hell, I'll pay, I don't feel like fighting.
Ah, you are most wise. You may enter Ascension Peak, and my assistant Pee-wee will be glad to stomp anyone who gets in your way. You run to him and your problems are over. He's just around the corner. You may proceed.
Okay.
I am ready. It has a lock.
Well, I'm gonna steal from your crap, I don't care. Nice. There are people coming.
Oh, look at those things.
Air PP.
You wee beasties, let's fight.
Where are you? Oh, you're literally around my corner. You're literally. I don't know what the hell. Oh, there it is. Oh. Alrighty.
Right then.
That was weird.
Okay.
Aye. Very well.
Da, da, da. Can't summon an elemental anymore. It's alright. Fair not. Well, fear a little bit. Because RFS-81 can't hit one. Alright, let's step out here. Not doing any good standing in here. Please stop breathing fire on me. It's slightly annoying. Alright, what do we got here? 34, he's powerful. Okay. And the flying serpent is not a big deal. Alright. It's a bitter wing. Ah. So we got fire and poison flying at us. Because why the hell not? Oh well. Oh, he's so deadly. Bam, he's dead. Okay! That's what I love about White Doe. Get a ranger, people. Look, the Trini guy doesn't give a whoopee. He's just standing there, just staring off into space because I gave him a butt ton of money. Because it is true, once you get to a certain part in the game, you really don't need money.
Life forms exterminated.
I mean, you're going to get a butt ton of money, but you're not going to need it. Because, like, the only exception is if you, like, use a crap ton of potions and you gotta go buy more, but after I went back to the towns and pretty much cleaned everything out, there's nothing left to buy besides basic arrows and junk.
You have summoned me?
Yes.
will be done.
Hi, Pee-wee. Well, I'm glad I didn't fight you. I guess that would be slightly rude. What if I walk back here, honey, and see what we got? Oh! Tons of stones. Ooh, spike stones are good. Yes, I know. I'll rearrange them in a bit. See, this is what you find. You'll find piles of stones and stuff like this. There are these. Impaling stones. Oh, yeah. That's the good stuff. Poison reduction, not very useful. Oh! There I am. I gotta watch people behind me, that's not good. Do you have an 8-ball ball? Yes. You did. How is your throwing? Still utter crap. You know what? They're going to you. He can just fiddle with that one thing. I'm sorry. He just sucks. And I know people are like, well, you know, if you give him this stuff, he'll practice, which is true. But he's also wasting them. But whatever. Wish I could remember where I got that one item. The shuriken that comes back. Oh, here I go. Ah, we got some arrows back here. Ooh, excuse me. Because you will find this is a good place to get ammo, though it's, you know, in little batches. Okay. Ah, there I am. Alright. Why am I here? Sorry, this map is a little hard to read. Slightly confused.
Something useful? Object!
Ah, God, I hate when she does that. I'm sure I said before, it grabs and snaps the camera. It's like, ah!
I am ready.
That reminds me.
I understand.
Armor plate and magic screen.
All set.
Aye.
As I learned the importance of magic nectar. Before I wasn't buying it, and now I'm like, well, I need a hell of a ton of that stuff. Just friggin' dump it in. Just keep dumping it in. Just dump it in my crap. Okay, we should be almost near where we need to be. And of course we're gonna fight this big ugly honking thing because which is his birthright.
Bellow.
Let's use this.
Not that. Not that.
Yes?
Grab one real quick.
Very well.
Alright, good. Because I want to be ready. Well, we got some crystal unicorns. And an enlightened spirit.
Stand back and watch me.
Adamant.
Fight. You might learn
Adamant. Something. Oh, fuck. Enlightened spirit. Where did you go? Oh, you turned invisible. You suck. Alright.
Right there.
Start by the usual contenders.
Very well. It will be done.
Aye.
Do we have anything?
Sure.
Let's put eye for an eye on you and grant it on you.
Confirmed.
See, it's good if I can cast the element first, because then it gets the buffs. What about you? What do we got here? You are powerful. Drain stamina. Just a regular dealio. That's a thing. Okie dokie. Oh, got it. Got someone. Hey, yeah, let's put a guardian angel on RFS. Just keep on walking up here, Spanky. I don't mind. Quicksand is very deadly. Alright, so we gotta move.
Aye.
The hell did you... Oh. Did you just cast Ego Whip? I need to put a soul shield up here. Well, if they play with her, I should be able to get down here and mess with these two. Alright, so let's be careful here. First, let's put a soul shield up.
Aye.
Oops. Sorry. Oh, you're still coming after me. That's fine. Movie lady. What are you doing? Ouch. Gotta turn around. I'm standing the wrong way. You just keep healing yourself. Hey man, punching a ghost is hard. You ever try punching a ghost? It's like punching water. How did you become an angel? Ah, cool.
Take this.
Very nice. We need more freaking super mutants.
On guard.
Oh my god, Lexan. You go, boy. So that spirit sounds a little weird, but whatever. Stop giggling. The only things allowed to giggle are skeletons in games, because it's so cute. There we go. Alright. Ow.
My supply of projectiles is exhausted.
Will be done.
I don't know, my husband just had a eureka moment. Eureka! Get in the back. Another day older and deeper in debt. Oh, never mind. Boom! Oh my god, and his little head's on the floor. Oh, that's terrible. That is extremely terrible. Element shield has expired, that's fine. Everybody's diet. I gotta make sure it's the right save. You just dropped some rocks. Oh, that's weird. Whatever. Oh no, there must have been rocks on the floor. Okay. Let's check around here for any hidden stuff. And this should be...
something useful?
Aha. Ooh, wait a minute. There's a nook over here. Yeah, looks cute. Paling stones. Magic nectar, yes please. Hunter corals. Fine, whatever.
Object.
Poison reduction. I haven't really actually used any of this stuff for that, like, in ages. That's fine.
You have summoned me? Da, 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 da.
Ooh, sparklies. In their hands. Alright, everyone. This is the last part for knowledge. Open says you. That's a thing. Yeah. Strange sensations. Bibbidi bobbidi boo. So. What's the matter, you? Illuminati! Ah! Illuminati! Do-do-do-do. Alright, hello.
Approaches.
Nobody approaches. He's just standing there.
The Destiny Dominus. One of the gifts of the Father. Left for his people. His special creation upon Dominus. A promise of the coming ascension. It is one of three, my fellow travelers. And do you know what force this, the Destiny Dominus, holds?
Let's see, it holds knowledge. That's why we go insane, because you have so much knowledge, your mind just can't hold it.
Knowledge, the ability to recognize change, to respond to life, to evolve in the vision of the gods. It is the gift to those alive that they may experience their being. It is the freedom of will, the freedom to make a choice, be it good or bad. Divide it as nature of knowledge itself. And to whom did the Creator pass this knowledge?
Man.
Destiny be done.
All right, well, let's check this out.
I am ready. It has a lock.
No kidding. Brilliant helm, research powder, nothing special. At least give me some half decent crap, Jeebus. What goes in here? The Destiny Dominus. You carefully place the item into the indentation. For a split second, you wonder if you have made a mistake, but then the ground begins to rumble. And I think just somebody took a dump. Did you hear that now? Noise, it sounds like somebody took a shite. Okay. Alright, so. Oh, there's some terrible noises. Now this will send us back here. Oh, as you can see, the statues now. Well, except for that one, I don't know what he's doing. But the statues now, see, it has the little sparklies and stuff. Now, where we want to head here. Alright, is we need to go up, like as if we were, fought the prince, but there's another pathway that takes us up this way. That's where we need to go. So. Start heading that way. Where am I? Mana stone. Oh, that's good. What disappeared? Enchanted blade. Okay. Save. Diddly save. We're gonna have nuggets to fight again. Joys. Just kind of opening it up a little bit. So they had up to 20 people with that prince. Oh, and I was right, the prince and the priestess that was with him, which I think was the chick that was spawning Rapax out of her hoochie, they both casted death spells. Not fun. Okay. Get through you, little numlets.
And so it begins.
Bitter wings. It sounds like a type of, like Japanese, you know, like chicken wings. They got bitter wings. It just sounds like that for some reason.
Right there. Aye.
Very well. It will be done.
Yeah, they don't need an eye for an eye. To punch things. I can skip your nose. Not like I really want to.
On guard.
What I'm gonna more than likely do after this fight is I'm gonna set a portal here, head back to Arnica, go through all my things, because essentially I'm heading to the cosmic circle after this. So I might as well get a little bit more geared up. I really don't think my people are going to level again before I go where I need to go, so that's fine. Okay. So we would be heading... Let's see if I can find the path, at least. Really quick. Should be over here.
Object!
Oh, some stuff. Medusa stones? Freaking yes, please. Da 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 da. This is what I'm talking about. I want to go through the stuff, get rid of the cheap, like, bullets and stuff, and really have the good ones. Because that's what makes the difference. Oops. Don't put that down, no! Well, at least I can do pretty good identifying things without needing Lexus identify spell. Oh my god. Alright. Something over here. Ah. Alright, but this is the path that looks like I'm supposed to take. I hope. So I'm going to save it here. And then I'm going to set your portal here. And when we get back, everyone, we will be ready to continue down the way to get, well, move towards the cosmic circle, pretty much. So, this is Angel Terri. Thanks for watching.
Look at those
and things. I'll catch you guys later. Bye-bye.